Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Baltimore Polytechnic Institute, where the Poly boys are again region champions, fourth straight year for the engineers as they knock off City, their rival, 90-58. It was actually tied at halftime, 37 all, but Poly came out a different team in the second half as they outscored their rivals 53-21 to again win the region title. They will host a state quarterfinal game on Saturday afternoon. And one of the big reasons they're in this position, sophomore Bryce Lindsay, maybe the best shooter in all of Baltimore City. He had a big game tonight as again Poly takes over in the second half to win the 3A North Region 1 championship. And Bryce, just talk about the effort in the second half. It was tied 37 all, and then you guys just came out and put the lights out. Talk about what you guys did.
We knew it was going to be a dog fight from the start, so we had to pick up our energy at halftime. Coach Sam told us, Coach Fitz, all our staff told us that we had to pick it up, and we had to bring that dog out in us. So we had to come out, bring the effort. I told my guys that I was going to stay with them.
Talk about your shooting. You hit some big three-pointers there. Kind of helped the run, kind of open up things. When you're hitting it from, when you guys are hitting from the outside, it opens up the inside game. I mean, kind of talk about that.
Yeah, my guys know I can shoot, so they find me a lot. Mm-hmm. They give me open shots. Like Coach Sam runs plays from me, so I can finish it off. Make a shot.
How about the confidence that you've built this year as your role on this team has increased?
My role increased a lot since last year. Mm-hmm. Last year I was just had like a little role. I told Coach Sam that I was more of a point guard, leader. I can distribute the ball. And my role got a lot bigger since freshman year to sophomore year.
Well, just talk about how well you guys are playing. You haven't lost since that St. Francis game, and you've been pretty much dominant all the way through.
What was the question? Say it again.
Talk about how dominant you guys have been playing since the St. Francis game.
Oh yeah. Our fans, they stayed with us. We had a lot of heat going for the city, and we have a motto: our family versus their team. We stick to that. You really a family here. So, our player style is going to be different from others.
Well, you guys have always been on the road for the region championship and trying to get to University of Maryland. To get to University of Maryland this time, you guys are going to be here on Saturday. How big is that? Be able to have home court advantage in the state quarterfinals.
That means a lot to us. This first time in history that we get the state regionals is here, mm-hmm. and we get to cut the net off when we get the dub. Mm-hmm. So we just got to finish the deal.
All right, well, he's only a sophomore. He's one of the best shooters in town, Bryce Lindsay, as he had a big game for the number 3 ranked Poly Engineers. They win the Class 3A North Region 1 championship in a route, 90-58 over City Saturday. They will host a state quarterfinal game with the chance to go back to College Park and defend their 3A state title. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.